check. Southern Lakes Conference Tournament here. Rivermoor Golf Course. Last tune-up before playoffs next week. Westosha is very much in the lead, as they have been all year. Caitlin and Kylie Walker, two of the best players in the state. And Westosha's looking to three-peat at the state tournament.